Hey, you haven't got a ring.
Don't make a phone.
Please don't be funny.
Can you hear me? Because I don't like, I'm Italian, I don't like using the dildo. Non mi piace mai il dildo.
I don't like to use the dildo.
Buongiorno. My name is Giuseppe. I'm from Italy.
Benvenuto.
Grazie mille. So this week I come to Hua Hin, to big hotel. And in the morning I go eat the breakfast. I tell the waitress, I want 2 pieces of toast. She bring me only 1 piece. I say, I want 2 pieces. She say, go to the toilet. I say, you don't understand. I want 2 pieces on my plate. She say, you better not piss on your plate, son of a bitch. In the afternoon, I go eat at the big restaurant. The waitress, she bring me the spoon, the knife, but no fuck. I tell her I want a fuck. She tell me everybody want a fuck. I tell her, no, you don't understand. I want to fuck on the table. She said, you better not fuck on the table. So I go back to my room, my bedroom. And there are no sheets on the bed. I call the manager, I say, I want a sheet. He tells me, go to the toilet. I say, you don't understand. I want to shit on the bed. He say, you better not shit on the bed. Finally, I go to check out, and the man at the desk, he say, peace to you. I say, peace to you too, you son of a bitch. I'm going back to Italy. Vaffanculo.